power number can be obtained from the graph of Reynolds number and impeller type. The curves represent the type of impeller, and the corresponding impeller types are found in the description.